So just imagine yourselves now falling deeper and deeper, feeling more and more relaxed as you fall over and over, going deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed. If you're lying on the floor now, you're going deeper and deeper sleep, more and more relaxed. In fact, it's the nicest little kip you've had in a long time. I'm going to count backwards once again from 3 to 1. As I count backwards from 3 to 1, you'll feel yourself going deeper and deeper sleep, more and more relaxed. On the count of 1, you'll be so deep asleep, so relaxed that nothing will wake you up except the sound of my voice. So just relax down. 3, and go deeper and deeper to sleep now. It's a nice enjoyable experience. 2, as you go deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed. 1, total relaxation. Totally relaxed in a nice deep, deep relaxed sleep. Making yourself comfy. You're so deep asleep now, so relaxed. I forgot this is right by his ear always. Oh, I'm going to be loud over there. So deep asleep and so relaxed that nothing will wake him except the sound of my voice. I want you to remember now, when I'm only talking to you now, I'm only talking to you if I touch you. If I don't touch you on the shoulder, carry on going deep to sleep and more relaxed. If I touch you on the shoulder, I'm talking to you. In a few moments' time, when I count to the number 3, you are going to open your eyes. When I count to 3, you're going to open your eyes. Only when I count to number 3, you are going to open your eyes. It's going to be in a nice, wide-awake mood. You will not remember being hypnotized. You will not remember falling backwards to the floor. In fact, when I count to 3, you're going to open your eyes. You're going to wonder what the hell you're doing lying on the floor in the middle of this club tonight on the stage, because you'll remember nothing of the last 5 or 10 minutes. The only thing you'll remember in your deep subconscious mind is when I shake your hand, say the word sleep, immediately to sleep you will go again. You'll go to sleep as quick as that. So on the count of three, if I've just touched you on the shoulder, nice wide awake mood, shocked, horrified, and amazed to find yourself lying on the stage tonight. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Wide awake. Hi. All right. Hello there. All right, mate. What the hell? What's going on, mate? What are you doing? What are you doing? All right. Don't worry. Don't worry. Sleep there. What's the matter? So what do you mean, fucker? Hey, listen. Stay there. Don't go away. Don't. What's your name, mate? What's your name? Darren. Don't go away. Stay there. Hey, come here. Come here. Oh. Darren. Come here. Come here. What's going on, Darren? Just sit down there. Oi, come here, don't go away, just sit down there, boys. Oh, God, listen, sit down. What's your name? Nice deep sleep, deeper to sleep, more relaxed. Darren! Oh, you're weird, Darren, eh? Don't go away. We haven't got to know you yet. Hey, what's your name? Oi! What's your name? I don't even know your name. Alan, sit down. Where were you sitting before, Alan? Over there. Where's his mate? Put your hands up. Oh, he's sitting there, was he? Listen, Alan, just give me a hand. I'll show you something amazing. Give me a hand. Deep to sleep, more and more relaxed. Sleep now, just relax and sleep. Now, sleep. Nice deep sleep. Paul McKenna doesn't have this fucking trouble, I can tell you. Once again, anybody talks, if I touch you on the shoulder. Or if I touch you on the arse. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes. Only when I count to three, no, sleep. Do as you're told, and listen. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes and be in a nice wide awake mood. You'll not remember being hypnotized, you'll not remember falling backwards to the floor. The only thing you remember is when I shake your hand, say the word sleep immediately to sleep, you will go again. You'll go to sleep as quick as that. So when I count to three, if I'm touching you on the shoulder, you can open your eyes, can be in a nice wide awake mood on the count of three, remembering nothing in the last 5 or 10 minutes. As I say, the only thing you remember is when I shake your hand, say the word sleep, you will go to sleep as quick as that. So if just touch you on the shoulder, on the arse, you can open your eyes, shocked, terrified and amazed to find yourself lying on the stage. One, two, three. Why make that? All right, mate. What's going on? All right. Well, Rose. Rose. Do you mind just turning over for me, Rose? Rose. What the hell are you doing, Rose? Having a start of the listen. What's going on, mate? It's a bit weird, this, isn't it? Have you had a few berries? You pissed?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, a bit pissed. There's a guy. Please admit it. All right, mate. You look a bit gobsmacked there. Where are you going? What's up? What's the matter? You're going over there. Listen, what's your name? Forgot your name. Dave, just give me a hand, Dave. Just your name, Eddie. Just move forward a little bit, if you wouldn't mind, Eddie. He's a big lad, isn't he? You're not very fat. No, not too far. You're not very fat. He's not violent, is he?
No.
Doesn't get violent, does he fight? I believe last time it was a big fight outside, wasn't it? Not to do with me. Eddie, just give me a hand. Than you were before, more relaxed than you were before. I'm fed up with it. Give us the hell, did you? Why are you lying on the floor going deeper and deeper to sleep? Just in a nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep. Right, when you're in this nice, deep, relaxed state, I want you to remember, boys and girls, that every time I shake a hand, say the word sleep immediately to sleep, you will go again. You'll go deeper to sleep than you are now, more relaxed than you are now. While you're in this nice, deep, relaxed state, anything I say to you will become real for you as soon as you open your eyes. There's a few weird things going to happen tonight. Nothing that's going to be too embarrassing, I can promise you. But you're going to find while you're in this nice, deep, relaxed, hypnotic state, anything I say to you will become real for you as soon as I tell you to awake. So on the count of three, you can open your eyes, going to be in a nice, wide awake mood, everybody. You will not feel sleepy, drowsy or tired. You will also not leave the stage, you'll want to stay up here with me. So on the count of three, I would like everybody to be in a nice, wide awake mood, remembering only that when I shake your hand, say the word sleep immediately to sleep, you will go again. On the count of three, nice, wide awake mood, everybody. One, two, three. Wide awake, hi, hello. You've all nodded off on me again. What's going on here? Would you mind just standing up for me, boys and girls? Come on, just jump up, because what I'd like you to do, I'd like you to just... Oh, you bastard down here. Would you mind just coming up on the stage and sitting down on one of these chairs for us, because you're making the place look very untidy, lying down there like that. If you wouldn't mind just sitting on these chairs for me. Excuse me, mate. Oi! Oh, we've got another one here. Just sit down. Okay, take a chair. That's it, just sit down. Oh, what you moving that for? Don't you like him? So, are you okay? You feeling all right? He's feeling all right. That's right. Always talking, doesn't it? Make me thirsty. Scott, I'll get your drinks passed over in a minute. A little similar. How you feeling, mate? You're looking a bit vacant. So you always look like this. You feeling okay? Yeah. No problems. Listen, I don't need to pull up your chair. Listen, you just close your eyes. Hi, how you feeling? Rose it is, I remember your name. Just close your eyes for me. Well, falling over, you wouldn't even sleep without falling off your chair. Nice, deep, deep, relaxed sleep. But as I told you before, when you're in this nice, deep, relaxed state, I'm going to take you to work for you as soon as you open your eyes. For instance, when I count to three, you're all going to open your eyes, going to be in a nice, wide awake mood. You're going to find that chair you're sitting on now is it's going to be the top of a hot oven. It's going to be 1,000 degrees centigrade. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes, you're going to, what the hell's going on, because your arses are going to be on fire. You're going to jump up off that chair, and you're wondering what the hell's going on. While you've had your eyes closed, somebody's come along, taken those chairs away, and substituted it with the top of a very hot oven. It's a furnace, it's 1,000 degrees centigrade. You can feel it burning your arses as soon as you open your eyes. On the count of three, nice wide awake moves, red hot. One, wide awake now. Two, wide awake now. Three, wide awake now. Jesus Christ. Mind you don't fall off the stage. What's going on, mate? How are you doing? All right. You're fucking asbestos undies on tonight. What's up with you? Listen, just close your eyes. Oh, you're right now. Listen, I've got... I want you to turn around that way. I want everyone to see your face. Look at the fucking gob on there. Listen. Which? Did you have a bit of a problem then? Front of it, but don't sit on it. Don't sit on it. Just come on back over here. We've lost one. Where's that other one gone? Where's he gone? Hey? On the toilet? Which was your chair? Oh, you were there. That's right. Just stand in front of that chair for us. Where's he gone now? Where is he? The big fella? I hope he's gone for a number two. I hope the seat's red off. Listen. Do me a favour, lads. Will you just touch your chairs, you know, now with your hand. Just touch them with your hand, and I promise you, they will not be hot. Trust me, they're not hot on your hand. Look, try them like that. Just try them. Go on, just try them with your hands. You'll find they're not hot. Isn't that amazing? It's not hot, is it? No, it's not. Listen, I want your name. I'll learn your name now. What's your name? Darren. I promise you now, that chair is not hot on your hand. Try it for me now. Come on. Just put your hand on it. Look. Try us for him. He's a bit scared. Just try us. It's not hot. Just put your hand on it. There you go. Darren, come here. Don't go running away. Come here. Come here. I promise you now that it's not hot on your hand. Touch it like that and you'll find it's not hot. Go on, just touch it. For me. No, man. Just touch it. I promise you. Trust me, it's not hot on your hand. I'll see. Give me a hand. We'll try it with your left hand then. Honestly. Go on, just touch it with your hand. It's not hot. Go on. Just trust me. I'll do it with you. Look at that. Go on, try it with your hand. Okay then. Just come and stand in front of me for me. Where's the big lad? Is he back yet? Send him up here when he comes back. So Darren, your name, sir? Alan, that's right. You touched yours, it was okay, wasn't it? Okay. Would you just mind standing on the corner there? Just go around there a bit. It stands to reason then, if it wasn't hot on your hand, it shouldn't be hot on your arse if you sit on it again, should it really? It was okay on your hand. Okay? So what you should do is stand in front of your chair, face that way for me, face the audience. I'm not switching the chairs over, you've still got the same chair, okay. When I count to three, I want you to sit down, the operative word being very, very slowly. Sit down very, very slowly on the count of three, because you've just touched it with your hand. It wasn't hot on your hand, it shouldn't be hot on your arse. So on the count of three, I want you to sit down for me very, very slowly, okay? On the count of three, slowly down. One, two, three, just sit down there for me now. There you go. Nice and slowly. Well, slowly now. What? Mind the stage, man. Don't like the look of the way he's looking at me there. Well, I've ripped the chair now. Look at this. What are you doing? Oh, hang on, John. Bloody chair. Where's the big fella? Is he back yet? Oh, really? Yeah, all right, mate. How you doing? Hey, you have a nice piss? Listen, don't worry about it. I promise you that one's not hot. Sit on that one, mate. I promise you, just sit down. You don't even have to test it. Trust me. It's not hot. Bill, sit on there. You don't trust me at all, do you? Oh, I'll tell you what. No. He doesn't like that one, because that was his before. He doesn't like yours, because you just said, you sit on that far one over there, because that one's okay as well. You come and sit on this end one. This one's okay. I promise you it's okay. But sit on there for me. It's all right. Test it first if you want to, and you'll find this is okay. How are you feeling? All right? Okay. Listen, just put your cigarette down for a second. I've got Alan, isn't it? Eddie. What are your name, Eddie? In Liverpool, people are called Eddie. Listen, just close your eyes for me. Don't have to move forward, you change it. In a nice deep go back to sleep, Eddie. As you go deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper to sleep. Eddie, I want you to stay there just relaxing. Have you slept down yet? Eddie, you woke yourself up, haven't you? Hold on a second. What's up with you, mate? What's my... That's okay, that one. Honestly, that one's okay. I'll show you, look at this. Honestly, it's okay, just sit down. You sit on that one. I promise you it's alright, look, I'll show you. No problem. Come on, just sit down for me. What's up with you, mate? Have you ever got piles, have you? You tried to be, honestly, it's okay on your arse as well. I promise. He needs reassuring. Listen, I promise you, if you sit on that chair, it will not be hot. On your hands, on your arse, anyway, it's gone. It's not hot anymore. Just sit down for me, I promise you. Listen, don't fall over, just... Now listen, I promise you, that will not be hot. Just sit down on that chair for me. Well, see, this one's bust anyway, we'll get rid of that one. You alright now? Is that been okay? Good. Oh, God. I'll tell you, Paul McKenna doesn't have this problem when he's on the telly. Listen, I'm drinking away there. You haven't had your drink. Do you want your drink? Shall I get your drink passed over? Please, yes. What were you drinking before?
Lager.
Can you pass it loads of lager over? Do you want your drink over, mate? Like one of his mates, pass his drinks over. Come on, pass this guy's drink over as well. That's it. Just have a little sip and put it down on the floor in front of you. And whoever's with this dozy bastard on the end, pass this over as well. Where did he come from? That's it. Have a little sip, put the rest down on the floor. That's it. Brilliant. Was he from that corner over there? Thought he was. Just stick it down on the floor in front of him. That's it. That'll do. Not too close, so you might nick it over. Okay. Very, very thirsty with this, isn't it? Cook swing it is. You feeling okay now? No problem, just put that there. You got yours there, no problem. Listen, Rose, just close your eyes for me. Close your eyes, just relax. Look at a nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep. I'm talking to everybody now, including yourself. In a few moments' time, when I count to three, you're all going to open your eyes. It's going to be in a nice wide awake mood. You're going to be very, very thirsty. You drink on the floor next to you or in front of you was the drink you were drinking before. But you're going to find, as soon as you taste it in your mouth, it's going to taste like oil. It's going to taste like bleach. It's going to taste like washing up liquid. It's going to taste absolutely bloody awful, I promise you. You're going to have to spit it on the floor or back in the glass. And then, most importantly, you're going to be very, very annoyed with your friends tonight for putting all this crap in your drink. You can go and tell them exactly what you think of them, because it wasn't me. It's the people who you're with tonight who've been messing around with your drinks, the ones that passed your drinks over. So on the count of three, I want you to open your eyes, nice wide awake mood. You will not know those drinks are going to taste horrible till you actually taste them in your mouth. And then it's going to be bleach oil, washing up liquid soap, absolutely disgusting. On the count of three, everybody in a nice wide awake mood. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Hi, how are you feeling now? Listen, it's nice to see you all back again. All this talking makes me very, very thirsty. What I've done is, they're all sitting down there having a drink. We're not. So I've had your drinks passed over, so pick your drinks up, because I'd like to propose a little toast. Pick them up. I'd like to propose a toast. Listen, what, have you on the end? I haven't had a chat to you properly. What's your name? Mike, okay. Listen, I'd just like to propose a toast and say thanks for getting up and having a go. Cheers, anyway. Cheers. Have a drink. Have a nice big drink. What's the pool table? What the? What's up, mate? What's up? What's that? What?
Golf.
Fucking normal.
Golf.
Who passed his ale over before? Where was he sitting? Who passed off? What's up, mate? What's the matter? What's up?
Fucking dirty cow.
What? Was that your bed?
Tell the fuck off.
What? That's not very nice, that, is it? Messing around with a fella's ale. Eh? What's the matter with it?
I'm drinking.
What's up with it?
I'm going to give it a taste of that.
You go and give it a taste of it. Oh, she's coming around, Jake. How's yours? It's a man, but not what he should be, no. It doesn't work for alcoholics, this. You drink a lot, do you? Yeah. I think I've touched a raw nerve down there, haven't I? Right? Are you with your fella tonight? Are you with your boyfriend tonight, husband? Which one? Is he here? Which one is he?
That one there.
Yeah. One in front, so the 1 second. Here's one there. Does drink a bit, doesn't she? Hey? Have you finished then?
She dropped it.
Oh, she dropped it. What? Problem? It might be alright now she's had a drink. Have a good swig. Have a big swig. Go on, have a bloody big swig. What's up? What's going on, mate? What's the matter? Wait.
You've been messing about with me, sir.
That's not very nice, is it, mate? Hey? Who, him? I think he passed it over. Is it your mate? Is that your mate?
What? What
was your mate? Is he not him or? Listen, I wouldn't, filthy habit anyway. Just go and jump back up on the stage, don't worry. Look on there, if looks could kill you, they'll be dead now. Where's the other one I've lost over there? Has he been having a go at everybody? Listen, what's up, mate? What's the matter? Oil? Come here. I think it's a mic problem off the gas works next door. Come and sit up here. Sit on your chair, it's okay, don't worry. I'll put yours up here anyway. You don't want it, do you? No, he doesn't want it. Didn't think he would. I'll just leave it over there, don't get mixed up. I did this in the club the other night, you know. I had my drink there and I put someone else's down there and I forgot he gobbed in it, you know. And I picked mine up and went, whoa, wasn't mine. That's mine. Close your eyes, just right. What's the matter? You enjoying that? Oh God, we'll put it over here. Rose, just close your eyes. Get a nice deep sleep, relax, mate. You've got the time to go, mate. Just relax, nice deep, relax, sleep, Rose. Just close your eyes, nod your head forward and sleep. You don't need to sleep. Thought I'd lost you. Nice deep, deep, relax, sleep. I tell you what. Boys and girls, that's the end of all the nasty ones. In fact, from now on, it's all going to be pleasure. You're going to be absolutely made up. When I count to three, you're all going to open your eyes. It's going to be in a nice, wide-awake mood. You're going to find that everyone in the Gasworks Club tonight, who are sitting in the audience, have taken all their clothes off. Tonight is going to be a nudist convention tonight. You're going to see everybody with no clothes on. All you lads are going to be made up to see all the girls in here tonight with no clothes on. Your girlfriends, people you've never seen before in your life, absolutely stark staring naked. There's only four people in this club tonight with clothes on, and that's you. You've got all your clothes on, everybody else is completely naked. You're going to find, Rose, you're going to find that all the fellas in here tonight, as well as the girls, are all completely naked, so have a good look around, enjoy it while it lasts. But you're going to find, Rose, that every time you look at me, you're going to find that I am hung like a donkey. And you're going to be very, very embarrassed every time you look at me. So on the count of three, everybody in a nice wide awake mood. It's an ageless convention, nudist convention, and everyone's taking their clothes off. I wish some bastard would do this to me, though. So on the count of three, nice wide awake mood. You can't see clothes on anybody. Shocked, horrified, and amazed. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Wide awake, wide awake. Hey, wide awake. Wide awake. Hey. Is this good, or what?
Wild,
Wild, hey. Good.
Smash him. Good old fella sitting in front there, Rose. What do you think? Tastes nice or what? Hey? What? That's the old crown. Tastes good or what? Are you enjoying yourself? So? Good, isn't it? Hey? Do you want to stand up and have a good look around? You kind of got you, look. See all the girls down the back row here, look at this stuff. Hey? Huh? Good, you bastard, here. Have a look around here, look. I want you to stand up. Have a look in this part of the room there. I want you to pick out the girl that's got the biggest pair of tits for me. Just point it out to me. There, I ain't standing, eh? Turn back this way, you. Turn round here.
Yeah, I bet I've got air as well.
Nice. Who's got the biggest pair of boobs of you? Woo! Woo! Do you want to have a closer look? You can have a closer look if you want to. Thanks, I'll tell you what. What should we do? Come down here with me. We'll have a little look. Come down here with me. Go in a bit, eh? See this young lady here with the handbag? I mean, the handbag. Do you mind moving your handbag a bit?
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah. Can you just tell us something, mate? Does she dye her hair or is it natural? What colour down there is it?
No.
Yeah. Well, she dies it then, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Okay, come back.
Yeah. Good.
What? Oh, you don't want to stay here? You want to stay here? Look at it. Look at those sitting here. Look. Come on.
Thanks there, mate. What's your plan?
Hey, mate. Should be ashamed of yourselves. Well, you're standing up in the back there, the girls got it. Just to show them off. Thanks. Anyway, come back. Too much of a good thing like this is very, very bad for you. Just do us a favour. Just stand up for me. Just stand up. Oh, stand up. Oh, stand up. Just stand up. Sorry, hey, what do you think? Nice of us. It's got no arse. See, yeah, it's a nice little arse. Come on. Sit down on your chair, lads. Come on. Too much of a good thing is very, very bad for you. Sit down here. Just sit down there. It's good though, isn't it? Hey, sit down. Wait, come on, sit down. That's it. He's really enjoying himself. See this guy down here, look. Look what he's got his hands there, look. Isn't he doing fine up there? Okay, just relax. Close your eyes. In a nice deep relaxed sleep. Right this time when it counts to three, look at your eyes, you're going to find everyone in the pubs put all their clothes back on again. Everything's completely back to normal except for one thing. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes, you're going to find that there's four of you, you've got no clothes on, somebody's come along and taken all your clothes off, you're going to be as naked as the day you were born. You can't see your clothes, you can't touch your clothes, you can't feel your clothes. In fact, when I count to three, you're going to open your eyes, you're going to be very, very embarrassed to be sitting there completely naked. You're going to want to hide yourselves. I want you to remember though, if you do leave the stage, you cannot run through any doorway. If you try and run through a doorway, you will find that there is an invisible force field in that doorway which will bounce you back in this room. You can't leave the room. On the count of three, wide awake, totally nude, and you're going to be very embarrassed. You want to cover yourselves up with anything you can get hold of. On the count of three, nice wide awake mood, panic stations. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Wide awake, what's going on here? Oh, the kids. Oh, really? New curtains as well. New curtains. What are you doing there? These are new curtains. What are you doing? What's going on, mate? What's the matter? Someone dropped your clothes. It's strange, isn't it? Hey, look at it. Look. Sorry about that. Mate, hey, look at this. You can see through there. There's a hole in the bottom of the here now. What's the bloody amplifiers, you? Listen. Listen, I'm surprised at you. What? Don't pull the curtains off the bloody thing. My God, what are you doing there? What's going on? Tell me what's happened.
What's happened? Get up.
Tell me what's happened. Come on, dirty bastard. What's happened? What's up? I don't know. I haven't got them. Tell me what's happened. What's going on? Your club has gone. Well, it's a bit strange, this, isn't it, eh? Weird club, this. Look at Cloak. Listen, don't move, just close your eyes and sleep there, mate. Just relax and sleep. Listen, close your eyes, not your head. Go deep and deep to sleep. That's it, nothing to worry about. Just close your eyes, nod your head forward and sleep now in a nice deep, 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 relaxed sleep. Without falling backwards, nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep. Right, you three guys, when I count to three, your eyes going to be in a nice wide awake mood. A nice wide awake mood, you've got all your clothes back on again, everything's back to normal. You're going to open your eyes, wonder what the hell you're doing in these new positions. You remember nothing in the last 5 minutes. Count to three, wide awake everybody. One, you've got all your clothes back on again. Two, three, wide awake now. Wide awake, what's going on here, mate? Wrecking the club here, what's this? Look what you've done there to the new curtains. Hey. Maybe after you. Excuse me, oi. Where are you going? Where are you going now? Just sit down on that chair for me. Listen, where are you going? What's up, where are you going? Listen, come over here, mate. Talk with me for a bit. What's up, just stay there, stand there, stand there. When I count to three, you'll open your eyes. The only nice place for you to be is on the stage. Get to the stage as quick as you can, sit on your chair. One, two, three, wide awake now. It's okay, listen, I'm just going to jump up here now. Do you want to sit down again for me? Just sit down. That's it, just sit down for us. He's looking, he keeps looking at the curtains there, he's just wrecked at the back. How you feeling? Okay.
Andy's going to swap.
Andy's going to back here.
Annie.
Oh, Annie, who's Annie?
Annie Lamb.
Gonna bat you for wrecking the curtains. I wouldn't worry about it. You'd worry about it. He's panicking here about the curtains, honestly. It'll be okay, I promise you. It'll be okay. I'll take the blame for it.
Okay.
Alright. Nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep. Just in a nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep. As you go deeper and deeper to sleep, more and more relaxed. Don't worry about anything. Don't worry about the curtains. I'll sort all that out. Don't worry. This time, count to three. Nice, wide awake move. You're going to find the three of you now are in the gas club tonight. You've had a great night out. You've had loads to drink. In fact, you've all had about 6 pints, 7 pints each. And you haven't been to the toilet yet. You're just about to visit the gents because you're absolutely dying to go to the toilet. You've just about wet yourselves. On the count of three, nice wide awake mood. You really want to go to the toilet. You're bursting to go and spend a penny. But you're going to find it impossible to get up off that chair. The more you try and get up that chair, the more your arse is going to stick tighter and tighter to the chair. You can't move the chair across the stage because it's welded to the floor. Count to three. Nice, wide awake, but you're really dying to go to the loo. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Wide awake. There you go. Listen. Oh. Let's just have a quick swig of this candy. What's up, mate? What's wrong? Glass. You're pissing in my glass. So don't. I'm drinking it, man. Right, what's my problem? I know, it's a bit strange. You want to go to the toilet? Have you got a problem there, mate? What's up? What, you're bursting to go? Well, the toilets are through there, back on the right, I believe. It's a bit strange, this, isn't it, eh? Hey, listen. Just imagine, just listen to me for a minute. Do you know when you get up in the morning, you go in the bathroom, and you're dying to go, and you run your hands under the cold tap, it doesn't half make you want to piss, doesn't it? It makes it even worse. Just imagine drinking a pint of shandy down in one. Cold mountain streams and waterfalls. There's nothing worse than that pain. I don't know what to say for you girls, but it's terrible for fellas, isn't it? Listen. Don't worry about anything, just close your eyes, buddy. He's really bursting, this guy. In a nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep. All the three is just remember, I don't have to shake your hand anymore to put you to sleep. All I've got to do is click my fingers like that by your ear, say the word sleep, and immediately to sleep you will go again. Right, this time, guys, need a bit of room at the back now or down one of those aisles. This time, guys, when I count to three, the feeling of you wanting to go to the toilet is going to be 10 times worse than it was last time. As soon as you open your eyes on the count of three, you'll want to get to that toilet as quick as you can. Don't spend a penny. You're no longer stuck to those chairs. You can get to that toilet as quick as you can. In fact, you've got to get there as quick as you can before you wet your pants. Be careful not to knock anyone over on the way. But you're going to find, the three of you, when you get to the gents' toilet, as soon as you start relieving yourself, you're going to find that some dirty, horrible, sneaky bastard has put super glue all over your fingers.
Once you get hold of it, you're going to find it impossible to let go of it again. You're going to have to come back in here still holding on to it. But you can have your hand inside your trousers. In fact, I think it'd be advisable if you do. Hand inside the trousers, but you can't let go of it. On the count of three, get to that toilet as quick as you can. You're absolutely bursting to go to the loo. Once you've been to the toilet, come straight back here up onto the stage. Count of three. Wide awake. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Wide awake. Thanks. Quite fast, so go jump round and do all the ducking and diving. Always collect about three. Once you've got three, hold them in your arms, come back up onto the stage and sit down and give them a nice cuddle in your arms. Once you've got three, so on the count of three, nice wide awake move. You can see them, they're scooting all over the place. Count of three, fairies everywhere. One, two, three. Wide awake now. Oh, look at them. Oh, aren't they gorgeous? Careful, here you go there. To be careful.
Go on.
Well, lovely. Once you've got about three, bring them up on the stage. Oh, they're lovely, aren't they? You've got to be careful. They dodge around very quick. They're pretty quick runners, these fairies. That's brilliant. Just sit down. You did pretty well there. How many have you got? You've got three, have you? Good. Once you've got three, that's enough, you know, don't get too many. Okay, mate, how many have you got now? How many have you got?
Four.
You've got four? Oh, that's more than enough. Come back up, come up here. Come up. That's it, just sit down, be nice to them. Be nice to them. That bozy, are you doing? Wait, how many have you got now?
Three.
That'll do, come on. Once you've got three. Actually, they're all gone now, they're all scooted off. As long as you've got only you or three, that's it. Oh, you've got four. He did well, he got four.
Thank you.
You're going to be very protective against towards these fairies, aren't you? Because they're lovely. They're absolutely gorgeous. You must have a favourite. Listen, since you've got four... Daniel, you've got four. Can I just borrow one of yours? Give me your favourite one. I want to show the audience. I'll give you back in a minute. Give it back. Just stick your favourite one on there. That's nice, isn't it? This is his favourite one here, isn't that nice? Hey, are you watching this? I want you to show you something. This is his favourite one. Isn't that a lovely fairy? Hey?
Oh, yeah.
You know these fairies, you can train them to do things, you know. You can make them do tricks. Do you want to see this fairy do a trick? Sorry?
It's not as nice as mine.
Not as nice as your fairy. It's a quite a nice one, isn't it? Hey, it's his favourite.
It's quite nice.
Quite nice. Well, I'll show you what, look, I'll show you how to make them do tricks. Will you just leave, stop looking at your fairies and look at this one. This is his favourite. He had four, you see, you've all got three each left now because I pinched one of his. Right, put her down there like that, on that little spot there, on the head like that. And when I count to three, she'll jump over and do a somersault. It's good, this. Are you watching? One. Here she's in. Two. Get ready for the somersault. Three. What's up, mate? What's mine? What's up?
Not fun.
I don't like them. I don't like fairies.
What's
mine? It's yours, then. Well, you've got three more, haven't you?
Of course you've got one.
No, you didn't. You know, just kick it off this thing, mate. Go on. Can I borrow yours for a minute? Oh, go on. You're a bit pissed off about that, aren't you? Hey, what?
Yeah, you've got one.
Out of order. Okay, well, sit down. I'll sort it out for you, mate. Just sit down. Have you dropped your others? Where's your others? Three? Oh, they're inside your chairs. Okay. Okay, well, sit down. Be careful. Be careful with them. Come over here and sit down, you. Sit down. All right. You're doing well then, aren't you? Hey, there, nice one. Listen, just lend that one there.
No,
I want to borrow it for a minute. Don't kill that. I'll kill you. What?
Kill that.
I promise you, I will not kill it. Honestly, I promise you I will not kill it. I won't jump on it, I promise. I won't kill it. Just sit down for a minute. Sit back down in your chair. Sit down for a minute. I promise you I will not kill it. What more can I do? I promise you. I told you, I'm a man of my word, I will not kill it. Just sit down. I want to take it down the dance floor, because they can dance these fairies, you know. They can dance these. Okay, sit down. I'll show you how fairies can dance now, right? What you do is put in the middle of that square there, right? Rub her on the end like that and say, when I count to three, you're going to start dancing. I promise you I won't jump on it, okay? Okay. Get, oh, nearly. You dozy bastard, nearly stood on a fairy then. What planet is he from? Right. There you go. Start dancing on the count of three, little fairy, okay? One. Two, three, start dancing. You bastard. Uh-oh, I think she's in trouble. No violence. Hey, what's the matter? What do you say?
Tell me to fucking come back here.
No. Get on. No violence now, come on.
And it's disgusting jumping on fairies.
What's he doing over here? What are you doing here?
Looking at my fairies.
He's looking at your fairies. You've got five now, haven't you? You've got your own three and there's two.
Squash one over there again.
I told you I wouldn't jump on there, did I?
Oh, you didn't, but you've got someone else to do it.
No, actually, he wanted to. He asked me, he said, can I jump on it? So I said, if you want to. Come and sit down over here. Come on, he won't touch your fairies. I'll move your chair over a bit. Sit there. Sit over there. Come on, he's not coming back. Did you know him anyway? Did you know him?
He did.
Did? Was he a mate of yours?
He was.
Was? It's only a bit of a red mess anyway. Oh, sorry. Okay, well, we'll get someone from behind the bar to come and sweep it up in a minute. You can take it over the box. But we'll just sort him out. You can sort him out after. Mind that step. Jump up in. We'll sort him out after. That's it. Hang on. Oi. What's going on? What's the matter? What?
He's standing on that one. What, you squashed?
Oh, the squash corner, blue green door. Over there, come on. Haven't you got any feelings?
Oh,
Hey, you'll give him back in a minute. Get up there, though. You haven't got any feelings. You're standing on his bed again there. Sit down, sit down. Have you got your fairies back?
Good.
Turn around, face the front. Come on, they're not after your fairies. They've got their own.
They're
not, what?
They keep looking at them.
It's okay, they've got their own. Come on, face the front, face the front. They've got their own fairies, haven't they? Just relax, buddy. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Look, he's not looking at them now, look. He's just having a quick 40 winks. Sit down there. Sit down, you're okay. Sit down. Sit down. How many have you got there now?
Three.
Still got your three? No, I don't want any of yours now. Right, sorry. One, two, three, four. Okay. I don't want to, honestly, we've had enough messing around with fairies, haven't we? Hey? Just lend that one to me. That's it. Hang on. No, no, no. No, no. I will not jump on this fairy, I promise you. What I want to do is... Is he fairy? Listen, sit down there, sit down, sit down, I want to show you a trick. Sit down. Now this doesn't involve jumping on at all. Sit down, sit down. What I'm going to do is, so she won't run away, I'll just put her under that glass there, right? I told her I wouldn't jump on her, she's under the glass, right? And we'll just watch her there because she's run out of oxygen now. Look at that, little legs are buckling now, look at that, she can't breathe. No, don't you, boy. Oh. I was just going to stand by there, but he took it as well. Okay, don't worry. Just relax and sleep now. Sleep, sleep. Nice deep, deep, relaxed sleep, everybody. This time, Castle 3, nice wide awake mood. All the fairies have gone. And I'm going to take you to a different location now. In fact, when I count to three, the three of you now are on the back row of the cinema. It's a multiplex cinema. You're on the back row of the cinema. It's very, very dark, and there's a very sexy film on tonight. You are with your girlfriend. Your girlfriend is on your left-hand side. She's the most gorgeous-looking girl you've ever seen in your life. You've been going out with her for a while now. She can see her. She's sitting next to you on your left. So on the count of three, you open your eyes. It's very, very dark. I want you to be nice to her. By the count of three, you're going to open your eyes. It's going to be a nice, wide-awake moon. You're with your girlfriend. You've been going out for 6 months now. She's sitting on your right-hand side. You want to chat her up. Put your arm around and be very, very nice to her. There's a sexy film on. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes, and you're a lucky glad, because you're with two girls tonight. You've got one on each side of you. You don't know which one you fancy the most, so be nice to both of them. So on the count to three, nice wide awake, but it's very, very dark. You're on the back row of the cinema. You can snuggle up nice and close. There's a sexy film on. Remember, there's no one watching you. It's very dark. Everybody's watching the film. So on the count to three, nice wide awake move. One, two, you're on the back row of the cinema. Three, wide awake now. Wide awake. No kissing on the lips. I'm in my head later. You can't see the microphone. Come on, let's go. We can't see the mic. I've been seeing you longer than they have. I tell you what, hey! Sleep, 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 sleep. This is the bad bit when you wake up. When I count to three, you're all going to open your eyes. Going to be in a nice wide awake mood. And whether you know the person sitting next to you, I think you all know each other anyway. You're going to find that you've just found out that your person that you thought was, you know, normal, is gay. You've all been trying to chat each other up, or the other person's been trying to chat you up. You're very disgusted about it. No violence, you will not hit anybody, but you're going to get the shock of your lives to find that you've known these people now for ages and ages and you didn't know they were gay. Count to three. Nothing wrong with being gay, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. It's a shock, though, if your best mate is and you don't know. On the count of three, nice, wide-awake mood. One, two, three. Now, what's going on here? Hey? Oh, come on. Hey. Hang on, what was going on there?
Him?
What was he doing? What was it?
Quit?
Oh, wait. What was going on there, mate? What was the matter?
Basically, got the arm over.
Very nice, don't I? Do you know them?
Well, I do. Boss is dead anyway.
What's it like now, you know, knowing that your mates now, you know, a bit the other way?
Well, I'm going the other way, I'm not.
No, it's the other way, don't you? Listen. Have you noticed over the years? Did you go to school with this guy over here? Were you in the same school?
You know, what do you think he's like that?
No, well, you know, he doesn't look it, does he? I mean, you can't tell these days, so can you? Just sit down, mate. He's miles away from you now, just sit down. I'm surprised at you, mate. I thought you had a girlfriend over there.
He's got kids!
So what was he doing? What was going on? Bent. Okay, just sit down then. Don't go anywhere near him, because you know what he's like. Just sit down then. That's it, sit down. Just close your eyes. Nice deep sleep. Just relax, close your eyes and sleep now. Nice deep sleep. Oh, he's a bit close to the end of there. Close your eyes. As you go deeper and deeper sleep, more and more relaxed. I want you to forget all about that kissing and cuddling. All your mates are back to normal. There's only one thing that'll be different this time. When I cast a dream, open up your eyes nice wide a bit good, and I am completely invisible. You can't see me. You can't see my clothes. But you can see things that I move around the room. You're going to find a gasworks club. You haven't been in here for a while. You're going to find a gasworks club. It's haunted tonight. Some weird things going on. Once again, you can't go through any doorways. On the count of three, nice wide awake mood. I'm totally invisible. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake now. Two guys standing in front of you, you've got your ale. They're drinking your ale. Can't be standing up. 1, 2, 3, wide awake. Hey, okay.
Thank you.
at this one, Blackie.
What?
What's wrong? What's going on? What?
Got me drinking, I want it back now.
That's not very nice, is it, Mr. Shimper?
Yeah.
It's not yours, he said it is. Listen, close your eyes and sleep now. Sleep.
You're
right, when I count to three, you open up your eyes and apologise profusely to you two, your two friends, for being nasty to them. In fact, you're going to want to buy them a drink. One, two, three. Wide awake now, wide awake. It's okay. Listen, what's going on? What's up? What are you doing? What'd you say?
Oh,
listen, don't worry about it. Don't buy him. You know what? Don't buy him a drink. Just go stand on the tables. I'll be over there in a second. On the counter, you're over there. Your eyes nice, wide awake. You're going to get back on the stage as quick as you can. It's the only safe place to be. One, two, three. Wide awake now, Joey. You see me once again. He's back. Hi. I'll sort you out the name for a photo. Is he okay? Are you alright now? Yes, Dave?
He's alright, isn't he? He's alright, isn't he?
Oh, right, where's he gone? One, two. Oh, is he gone to buy an ale? Oh. Listen! You alright, mate? Come on. Oh, you won't take a bite?
Oh, he's good. Well,
come on, sort him out in a minute. Bar's open for a bit, yeah. Just come up here. Just jump up on the stage, honestly, don't worry. You didn't annoy him, you didn't annoy him. Jump up there. Just sit down on your chair. Sit down on your chair, that's it, brilliant. There we go, just sit down, that's it. Do you mind just coming to sit down here? That's it, wide awake, come on, sit down here. Just sit down on your chair, that's it, wide awake, sit down on there. That's it, I think someone's hypnotised him before he came here tonight. Okay. Listen, just relax. Close your eyes and sleep there, a nice deep, deep sleep, just close your eyes. Like this time, guys, when I count to three, you've all got up your eyes, going to be in a nice wide awake mood. You're going to find that tonight you're going to be the star of the show. In fact, you've been paid £200 each tonight.
Thank you.
Back on the stage, come on up.
Don't take them off.
Oh, Lolly, of course.
With an accent there.
Just a little dance now, come on. The boxes, stay on. Come on.
The show, we can't make him go any further than that, can we?
You dirty lot.
No, we can't. Listen, boys, when I count to three, you're all going to open your eyes. Could be in a nice wide awake mood. You don't remember nothing for the last hour and a half, whatever it was. In fact, when I count to three, you're all going to open your eyes. You're going to wonder what the hell you're doing standing on the stage in the Gastrix Club tonight with next to no clothes on. One thing above everything else I want to remember, you will not be annoyed with anybody, especially me. You will not feel violent towards anyone, especially me. In fact, when I count to three, you'll open your eyes to be in a nice, wide-awake mood. Ladies and gentlemen, that's about the end of my show. Tomorrow morning, when these guys wake up in bed, whether on their own or with somebody else, then they can remember everything they've done tonight, and by then I'll be bloody miles away. So when I count to three, these three guys are going to come out of hypnosis. They're going to get the shock of their bloody lives, I promise you. So when I count to three, I want you to give them a nice big round of applause on the count of three, because that's going to be the end of the show. That'll wake them up. If you've enjoyed my show, my name's Teddy West, and if you haven't enjoyed my show, my name's Paul McKenna. So on the count of three, give yourselves a big round of applause, because you've been a great audience as well. On the count of three, wide awake. One, wide awake now. Two, wide awake now. Three, wide awake now. Thank you.